know this guy, Freddie Bratcher, is the owner of the store, but Garcia was who hired me and kept the store day to day. So for me, Garcia was always the one in charge. And then this Freddie Bratcher comes in yesterday and locks the whole place down. Like, for what? Like, he didn't come over here yesterday?
Nah. Only time Freddie Bratcher come through here is when it's a big fight. Tyson is somebody. He tell Donnie he come in, he smoke with us, drink, watch the fight, talk, tell stories. He don't talk that small talk, though. He talk that real shit.
That shit don't sound weird. That's a whole lot of money to spend on a TV when you don't even know who's fighting. You put up the money for all these bottles. You acting like Tyson's returning tonight. Just let me know this is part of the setup. Cause Donnie ain't ripping me a new asshole if he comes back here and finds out I stood by and let Freddie Bratcher putting out a business sign on the door.
He obviously ain't gonna close the shop down if he just brought a new TV in here. The TV's for the shop. Right, Coach?
Of course it is.
Yeah, everything that happens tonight here, fellas.
Hard to tell guys about how much you spent on a TV and these bottles when they looking to win money off a scratch-off from the corner store.
Tell them. I have no shame, T-Rail. No shame about what I'm doing. I only make moves when my heart's in it.
Everybody's money's funny. You probably got enough money to take care of all their problems.
Second time you said that to me. I see you.
Terrell looks Freddie Bratcher up and down.
Yo, I'm out. Yo, tell Donnie I was...
Terrell stops dead in his tracks.
You found that 800 you was looking for?
No, there's rules to this shit.
I was gonna be seen. Deeply seen. By everybody. I wish I ever had a deeper connection to. Starting yesterday, I was supposed to tell Garcia and Foyt, all of them, that I was a cop. But when it came to that point of being vulnerable, I couldn't do it. I was on my way over here yesterday, fellas, and I hated the thought that if I couldn't come clean with you boys, I would still close this place down, because when we can't be vulnerable, all we do is blame other people for our discomfort.